I'm really glad we're seeing this show about hair, about human hair. The color, length, and style of hair are often considered to be key assets in the art of seduction. We will never be able to reconstruct the variety of hairstyles which existed in the prehistoric period, but it seems highly likely that appearance and the ability to impress were also major preoccupations for our early ancestors. Okay, hairstyles have been in a constant state of flux. All right. The hair show at QUAI BRANLY in Paris, France. Hair and discipline. The strict, orderly appearance of buns, plaits, and braids may represent a desire to conquer nature, suppressing instinct in order to conform to social norms. Seduction also plays with such codes, appropriating and subverting them. You know, I've noticed that the most popular hairstyle for women of most ages in Paris is long and unadorned. I'm not kidding. You wouldn't think, right? This is from the mid-19th century. It's the artist's wife. Egyptian.